New at 5, an attack on a female jogger yesterday morning in Mason has sounded the alarm in that community. A lot of women calling Mason police to learn how they can better protect themselves. Our Julie O'Neill is on your side tonight with how the police are answering.
The sergeant in charge of the free hands-on self-defense class here in Mason says he's gotten several phone calls today from women wanting to learn more. He gave me a sample of what to expect today.
Never know what's going to happen.
Get away!
Mason Police Sergeant Jeremy Saylor attacks Chrissy Avery in simulation so she'll know what it might feel like for real.
What was that like for you?
It's terrifying.
Did you notice your breath?
Yeah, it stopped.
When we get scared, we tend to hold our breath. And what we want you to do is work through that.
It's why Sergeant Saylor puts on the red pads and wants participation when he teaches his self-defense class.
Get away!
It's one thing to say in your mind that if somebody grabs me from behind, this is what I'm going to do. But it's another thing to have to actually feel it.
Sergeant Saylor says practicing your fight will help you find your strengths.
Get away!
First of all, your kicks were very good, and it actually was painful. Some people are, you know, may not be as strong in their upper body, but pound for pound, men and women are just as strong in their legs. So somebody might be able to kick better.
But you have to remember, I can't tell you what to fight for and how to fight, but I can't tell you if you decide to fight, you go 100% and you can't go anymore.
I was just thinking about my daughters. I was thinking about my husband.
A Mason woman we're just calling Jennifer shared with us Monday how she didn't stop fighting the masked man who attacked her on her morning run.
I just wanted to make sure that I was going to fight and do everything I could. I just did not want to be a victim.
She had a plan. She was able to fight her way off the attack, which is awesome.
Get away!
And we want to make sure everybody has that ability or at least can practice that in some form or fashion. And that's why we want to offer these classes to as many people as we can.
Sergeant Saylor says he offers this free class to women of all ages and will even come to your group or event. Call Mason Police for information. In Mason, Julie O'Neill, 9 on your side.